A state lawmaker's wife drops 5 temporary protective orders after claiming she was harassed and targeted by 4 leaders of the OCPA. The Oklahoma Council of Public Affairs says they never contacted Rachel Moore, the wife of Republican Representative Anthony Moore. OCPA called these court orders a, quote, smear campaign when they were filed 8 days before the primary election. The organization says they are considering all legal options to, quote, remedy this abuse.